So is Trey, aka Chocolate Drop Young, here?
Present.
Andre Bonalon, aka Dr. Dre.
What up?
And today we're gonna be learning about a couple of people. We're not gonna be learning about Isaac Newton. Forget about him. We're not gonna be learning about Copernicus. Who the hell is he? Today we are learning about John Wallis. Who is John Wallis?
Sounds like the 2010 Wizards draft pick. Who's the bad guy?
No!
Oh wait, no. Or is it that guy?
I need buckets.
No! It's not that guy!
John Wallis is this guy.
You.
Wasn't he born in Ashford in November around 69?
Perfect. He was born in November 22, 1616. You, Dr. Dre, what do you know?
I think he died in Oxford sometime in October.
Correct. He did die in Oxford in 1703 on October 28. John Wallis was educated at Felsted High School. One day of his holidays, when he was 15 years old, he happened to get a book from his brother, and in that one day, that fortnight, he was able to master that math book that he got from his brother. Can anyone please pay attention to what I'm talking? Okay, you, aka Drop It Drop Young, do you know anything about John Wallace's relatives?
Well, I know his father was a reverend and he was a priest. He was the third of five children, if I'm not mistaken. And I think his dad was married to some lady named Joanna.
You're very smart. Thank you. Andre, please stop horsing around. You, Andre, what do you know?
I think he's also part of the Puritan Party. And he wrote about theology, logic, and philosophy. And let's see, there's one more thing. Oh yeah, he also helped devise a system for deaf mutes to help him out.
Yeah, Trey?
Unlike Descartes, his theory on geometry was a lot simpler.
Remember that one of his most important works was the Arithmetica Infinitorum, and basically, one of the things he talks about there is about Descartes and Cavalieri, and about their math systems, and he breaks them down and explains it better. And then it also talks about the exponents for variables, so such as like x to the 0 is 1,
Trey Young sleeping again. What does Pruitt teach you? Andre, can you please do me a favor?
Yes?
Trey Young, now that you're awake, what do you know, what else do you know about John Wall?
Sideways 8, as it's called. I think that's what he created, or is known for, or something like that.
Yes, you are very correct. Along with all the other theories that John Wallis contributed to calculus and algebra and how he simplified everything, he did popularize the infinity symbol, not the sideways 8. How calculus affects us today?
1, 2, 3!
Pain and misery.
Terrorista. Harlem Shake.
Can't do the burger for that long, bro.